Firstly, about the hobby. What's the hobby? My hobby is surfing the internet. I like surfing the internet. Do you usually surf the internet? Yes, I do it very often. No, I rarely surf the internet. How often do you surf the internet? 3 times a day. I surf the internet 3 times a day. Many times a day. I surf the internet many times a day. What time do you usually surf the internet? At 6 o'clock. I usually surf the internet at 6 o'clock in the afternoon. How long does it take you to surf the internet each day? About half an hour. It takes me about half an hour to surf the internet each day. About 2 hours. It takes me about 2 hours to surf the internet each day. How do you usually surf the internet? On my laptop. I usually surf the internet on my laptop. On my computer. I usually surf the internet on my computer. On my smartphone, I usually surf the internet on my smartphone. On my tablet, I usually surf the internet on my tablet. Where do you usually surf the internet? In my room, I usually surf the internet in my room. At my school, I usually surf the internet at my school. When do you usually surf the internet? Whenever I'm free, I usually surf the internet whenever I'm free. Whenever I've bored. I usually surf the internet whenever I'm bored. What kind of websites do you like best? Entertainment websites. I like entertainment websites best. Educational websites. I like educational websites best. Informational websites. I like informational websites best. Which websites do you visit the most often? Tata.hu.vn and Google.com. I visit tata.hu.vn and google.com the most often. tata.hu.vn and facebook.com. I visit tata.hu.vn and facebook.com the most often. What do you usually do when you surf the internet? Find information. I usually find information when I surf the internet. Practice English. I usually practice English when I surf the internet. Play games. I usually play games when I surf the internet. Do you usually read comics on the internet? Yes, I suppose I do it very often. Yes, but not very often. No, I never read comics on the internet. Do you think that the internet is not good for the youth in Vietnam? Yes, I do. I think that the internet is not good for the youth in Vietnam. No, I don't. I don't think that the internet is not good for the youth in Vietnam. Why do you think that the internet is not good for the youth in Vietnam? Because it makes them addicted to online games than Facebook, and it's useless for their improvement. Because it helps them connect to the world, learn new things to become more successful in the future.